That one. Look back up through there. Man, look up the hill on the south.
Travis, what's today?
Christmas!
You spilled over? Oh, I cleaned up a little bit.
Fire!
What's today? I don't know, the smoke detector's gonna be set off here in just a little bit. Turn the oven off, what I do.
Well, how much is it lighting? That's just
Wait a minute.
How much is it though?
It's like Christmas.
Well, I don't know.
What's today?
We're not gonna have Christmas.
What's today, Trav?
It's not burning.
Christmas break.
What's today?
Christmas. No decent.
And it's Christmas morning, huh?
What?
It's Christmas morning, huh?
Oh, yes.
Okay, tell him to come down.
Are you ready?
Not yet.
Yes or no?
I said yeah. Are they ready?
No.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
There goes the little man.
That's too hard on carpet.
Okay, I'm going.
Give it a little bit.
I think I'm going to. We took enough presents.
You don't care nothing about that? What are those?
Oh, I love these guys. They're so funny.
Where'd you get this from?
Aunt Sandy.
Oh, it's that thing I wanted.
Oh, Dad,
you
said something about
not getting it. You're welcome. Huh?
Daddy, you said something about not getting it.
What?
I knew that's what that was.
I never said I didn't get it.
I knew it's what this was. Oh, thank you. I knew it's what it was. I said, man, that's something down there.
Mega fire! That's
what
I got.
What is it?
It's cars.
Okay, oh, boy.
See, it goes like red set. Mom, look.
Oh, this
is heavy. Oh, boy.
Look, it's stuff like red sector shut down. And you have to like shut this down, and they're all trying to get the weapons and everything.
Pretty neat.
Yeah, it's real cool.
Well, that's good, huh? You like it?
Yeah.
Turn it around here where I can see it. Upside down. There you go. Omega virus.
I want this.
Oh my gosh.
What is it?
I want it.
Hey.
Look at Ica, Mama. Look at Ica.
You like those, Ron?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Mom, I already did it. Look at mine.
A little pizza.
Is that what you wanted, T?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. You got some more.
Okay, I got mine. Right here. Behind.
And find it.
It's mine behind. Mom, it's mine behind.
Yeah,
that was
yours.
I only got two presents.
Is that the one you wanted?
Yeah. Can I bring it in? Excuse me, I'm coming.
Don't hit the... Oh, looky there. You like that one? I have to air the tires up some because they're kind of low.
That one was from me.
Huh? No, he didn't. There's two in there. He goes, look. No, it's okay. It's not. It's the way it's supposed to be. He goes, look, I got one roller blade. He goes, did you hear him? Terry, did you hear him?
Do that when the bike's not moving and messes it up.
Listen, that one.
Terry, did you hear him?
Listen, that one, Dad.
He said, I got one. It's in there.
Oh, I got one. Well, you gotta have shoes on.
I don't want to have shoes.
Those are easy to ride without.
Do you like those, Ron? Do you think they'll fit?
That's a 7, so I don't know. We didn't know.
Can't you take a bath?
Yeah, but I think he's been wearing a 6 shoe. So
well, that way they'll fit a while. Trav, you got some just like Bubba's. You're welcome, honey. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Dad.
Yeah.
This is a diet.
Do you like your bike?
Uh-huh.
Huh?
Yeah.
I figured you'd be excited. He goes, who opened it?
I just stayed like that.
Well, I had to put it together. I had to put it together yesterday. Think that'll fit, Ron?
Oh, yeah.
How, does it feel big or little?
Feels perfect.
Until
you choose
Daddy,
Mike. Okay. There's the other one, Travis. Look, there's two. There's two skates.
I've seen them before.
Hey, I got this one.
Yeah, that's great. Who gave you that?
It's Sandy.
Oh, Thomas is the train engine and friend.
Ooh, Trev.
That's what I've been looking for.
He saw that and he said, who opened it?
Say, I wonder how that'd be if I'd take a ride on this morning.
Aw, who got this?
Lori gave it to me. Lori gave it to me. We all went to Walmart.
Hey, Travis. Honey, it ain't much.
Travis.
When he said we had to go to the bunch.
Travis. Hey, Travis. Did Grandpa have a ride on this? Wonder who that belongs to.
It's not perfume this year.
It's mine. Man, that's a neat deal there. Boy.
It ain't nothing, honey.
I like it. This is mine.
You know, when you went out there that twice and that old boy.
That's Lori's
right there.
You think when we hollered out there up there and you got outside and you hollered out on a bike for that old Santa Claus, is that why you got it or why? I wonder why you got that. You think you kept
Daddy,
asking what you want for Christmas, you wouldn't talk to me.
My dad's at the store, Ryan. Miss, your plane! Look, it's a plane truck! That is a plane truck!
What?
I can even do that.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
You'll ride it every day.
Thank you, Mark, for putting it back. Where's the next one? I didn't see. Oh, there it is. I got it.
Wait, honey, I gotta fix that.
You could let him skate like this.
No, I don't know how to do it. Don't do it yet.
Ronnie.
You'll break them.
You'll break them.
Let me have them till I know how to fix them.
Hey, Lori, that's about my size bike there.
Come on, let me fix it. Let me see that, Travis. Ronnie.
Well, that's a beautiful bike.
That's not what I'm talking about. Give it here. Ronnie, give me the skate.
But I want it.
You know how to do it.
No, you don't.
You got it, man.
They tricked me. Because they said I only got two presents in it, and then I said...
Oh, you got lots of stuff.
No, my God.
Dad,
well, they got into it in a hurry. I didn't know all this stuff would be out. I thought they was leaving them bikes out there to last, and they was right in here. When I come down, I didn't get here quick enough.
You can make it like training.
You see Ronnie's roller ice skates?
Oh, yeah. Ice skates?
Yeah, they're like an ice skate. They got like a blade, but they're little wheels right under there.
See, it's just a
couple of things. Are you going to
come down here, Grandma? Huh?
You're going to eat it.
If it's thirsty, you can take that out and drink.
Hey, look, Ronnie.
Uh-huh.
Will it take like up in there around the ceiling and down to the That's beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Good.
Grandma, look at that's your favorite color, that green.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that the prettiest?
Through the Great Lakes and the upper Mississippi Valley, and it's been providing some widespread snow. So holiday travel plans will include the wintry travel conditions, as we've had reports of snow, very light in Minneapolis, through Chicago, then it gets a little bit heavier as you head east, with poor visibility because of blowing snow in parts of Ohio and western Pennsylvania. Snow accumulations have been varied, too, from as much as an inch to a foot. From west to east. Extensive cloudiness from South Texas and Mexico all the way to Florida. Beneath these clouds, we have some light showers, rain showers, that is, pushing through Florida this morning. Clearing out, though, Texas and Oklahoma and farther west to go is looking good. We have a big ridge of high pressure at the surface, but not only at the surface, but also in the upper level.
How do you like those blades, bud?
I always thought that those were hard to do it skating because the covering over your feet, it's hard to move your feet which way you want to go.
Yeah.
And they're heavy.
Take off, let me see you. Battery's almost out on this thing. Yeah, in just a second. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
You can shift and everything okay?
Yeah. This one is fine where it was, where you had it.
Uh-huh.
But then this one is a little bit harder.
Whoa, dude, you just about lost it. And I almost had it on film, too.
Huh?
And I almost had it on film, too. Christmas morning, are y'all happy?
Hey, what are you doing? Did you say grace before you ate that?
The cook has always got
you didn't pray. You didn't pray?
I've been praying all the way to see me
ever since you run that turkey over in it up. Huh?
Yeah, right.
And that pan that I went and got you special last night. It was the panic. Thought that the pan was not going to get God. Listen to Terry. Watch her. She can lip sync this. Do it. Turn around here. Well, Sandy's... Sandy's doing more than lip syncing. She just got the choreography with it.
Got the Christmas spirit.
There you go. You got a good boy, Sandy.
I wish I didn't sound like that.
I'm glad you don't, myself.
They couldn't get on with that one. There's one.
Here she comes.
No, it's not in this song. They go, Yoo-hoo. Would you get up there and sing that? It's, what is that song? I can't ever.
Sleigh Ride.
Sleigh Ride.
One, two, three.
So let them in.
Oh.
Shut up,
girl. Hold on.
There's Debbie. Merry Christmas. How are you?
Fine. My dad let me drive the car over here. Where's Debbie?
Is your dad with it? With
no,
you?
They're at home.
Where's he at?
They're at home. They haven't.
Where's Corey?
They weren't ready yet.
No, they're just coming shower.
Did you get that for Christmas too?
Yeah, your mom.
Tex was there a while ago. I don't remember now just what we did there. There's Glenn, and he's about 6 months, 6 or 7 months old there, I guess.
That old bluegrass is beautiful.
Now, here we're back in Texas again, and there's Glenn with the little overalls that Mary gave him while we were up there. And it is really snowing.
That's an old house
in Texas,
down
right
down
there
down
at our house.
I can't believe it snowed down there.
Look how he's familiar with it. The baby is interesting.
That's Sandy, but this daddy was kind of different.
That was here in Houston? Yeah, we got videos of that snow in 60. It was really strong.
Down off of Homestead Park Coffee on Sundown Drive right down there.
We used to walk over there.
Off of Lay Road. What was his name? Lived there, your sister Francis and...
Well, that was really some snow, and it looks like everybody's enjoying
that.
Glenn.
Because I recognize the house.
And some neighbor kids.
That's still there.
Lulu. They're right out there in the street. street, I believe, now.
That's, I can't remember the street that runs north and south.
Lulu looks like she's pulling Glenn's hat down over his eyes, or he's, whatever.
Wave.
Now look at that tree. I don't know if that's all snow or ice or a mixture, but it sure is pretty.
No, I wanted these here for a long time.
So are y'all full? Are y'all full?
It don't matter.
Are y'all full?
Oh, yeah. You don't want any more.
Sandy, one more pizza cut pie. That's it.
Next year.
That's it for it. I won't eat it for a week. Miss Ballard's still going after that turkey. Been after all the. That's all that's left of that turkey? So, Jill, are you about Christmas out?
Yeah.
Oh! What is it? Yum yum cake? Hey! Did you have a good Christmas?
Yeah. Great.
One more piece of pecan pie. That's it, huh?
Thank you. time to learn how to skate. sing happy birthday. I didn't know that. And she's not eating any. I wish I didn't like it. If I didn't like it, I might be a few pounds slimmer. Crab, eat your cake. Not just a frosting. Don't go off. You stay here. Now Travis, Lori's going to open her presents. Come watch her. Come watch her. Yeah, I'll give you some more Coke. You want some more Coke? Okay, just a minute, because I'm videoing. Little girl named Allison, and then Shelby. Lori spent the night with her, and then we have Linda and Chuck, Travis, Natalie, Desiree, Lori, Danielle, Diana, and Ronnie. This is Lori's second party, so it's pretty good.
Charge. All right, this next song is for Lori and her So this time we need for Laura and all of her party to come out on the skate floor and skate with her to that happy birthday.
Come on,
so. Once again, this is for Laura and her skating guest only.
Hey, Mom, glasses up there. Come here, baby. Travis. Come here. Come here, Tab. Ronnie, go out there now.
I don't want to.
Ronnie, you're part of the party. I'm going to catch you on the video.
that girl.
Yeah,
like
her. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Laurie, honey, just put it in there and I'll fold it in a minute.
Later.
And now we're going to the sunflower stuff. Now fold it up and I'll put it in there later. February 1st, 1994, and we've got snow coming down. It's not sticking to the ground, but it's snow, and Travis has never seen it before, so he's really excited. Hi, Travis. Sit still for a minute. Uh-huh, I'm staying over to the side. You stay over here and talk to me for a minute. What do you think about the snow?
It's
great
coming. I wish Daddy could see the snow.
Huh?
I wish Daddy could see the snow.
Well, Daddy could see it at work. He called me and told me it was snowing at his work, too.
I'm in
their store. Well, go in and get some mittens.
I don't have any.
Those pink ones probably still fit you. Those mitten things in your purse? I mean, in your dresser? There comes Ron, rollerblading in the snow.
I remember the first snow in the rollerblade.
Huh?
I always remember this first snow. That was the first time I ever got started rollerblading in the snow.
Wish it would have snowed at Christmas.
I don't know what the temperature is right
it's
now.
It's 39 when we were coming from school.
39?
It's hot on that thing, 39 degrees.
I think it's colder than that.
It is now. When it first started, it was 39 degrees.
Because I don't think it'd be snowing. It's too warm to stick on the ground, but it's sure coming down.
If it was cold, it wouldn't be sticking right now. There's enough of it.
I don't think it's 39 because I don't think it would be rain. It would be rain if it was 39. It doesn't freeze and
till. You mean this was supposed to be rain?
Well, I don't know exactly, but.
Yes, it was supposed to rain.
If it's a certain temperature, then it's rain. If it goes down to freezing, then it can turn to snow or sleet. But I don't know what. I'm not sure what the temperature is.
Man, it'd be snowing up there at Marshall right now, I bet.
Well, then it'd been raining pretty hard.
Mom, I bet it's snowing at Marshall.
Man, that's 20% chance.
I bet it is at Grandma's, too.
It's probably sticking to the ground at Grandma's. Joel was saying this, I'll go to Grandma's tonight. I said, I doubt it.
So it wasn't a school night.
Really, it feels like a Friday. Hey, what if it snows all week?
Lori, what are you doing?
Got some
it.
Snow on my hand. Look at it.
I ought to be looking at it.
Trying to eat the snow?
Yeah, you can just get big globs of it at Colorado.
Huh?
The up
okay,
again.
I'll fix it in a minute. I want you to talk to me first just for a minute till I put the camera up and tell me what you think about this snow.
I think it's pretty cool.
Travis, this is your first snow. Your first time to ever see snow before.
Well, I wish I could. What? I do snow.
Huh? Yeah. Who could see it?
Santa Claus.
A while ago he asked me, is it Christmas? I guess because it was snowing. I said, no, it's not Christmas, but it's winter time. I said, it can snow anytime in the winter, but I said, it just normally doesn't. We don't usually get snow here, do we? So this is a treat. I bet all the little kids are out playing today in it. Well, it's snowing pretty big flakes. Come on. Get out of the street. Get out of the street. Okay.
Oh, man, I'm passing up all these big chunks of it.
Big!
Okay, I will.
Let's go find them.
I'll fix it just a minute. I got to find the button on here to turn this off.
Date is.
I already said it's February 1st.
What time is it?
I don't know what time it is.
What time is it?
It's 4:20.
What?
4:20.
Well, I'm going in on 12.
Okay.
Yeah, probably snow tomorrow.
I don't know. My car is dirty, but I just thought maybe you could see the snow against the red car better than. I think you can see it pretty good though. It's coming down very
Very good. It's just that it's not quite cold enough. It's just making the ground wet. Hitting the ground and melting, but the streets are beginning to get pretty wet from it melting, so you can tell that it's coming down quite a bit. I'm kind of panned around the street here.
Mom, Hayden's running!
Just a minute, Travis.
Yeah, I do.
You have to quit screaming.
You dropped the right of them.
Here's Wanda. They're building a fence in the snow. We're working away. Rain, sleet, or snow. Work must go on. The work must go on. Oh, where Ronnie, he went down to his friend's house. Oh, he's gone. Lord, got too cold, so she left. I don't know where Travis took off to, somewhere. It is coming down pretty good. What? I'm out here. You need to leave your gloves on out here. Come here and talk to me for just a minute. No, we're not playing ball out here. No, you're not. I'm getting kind of chilly myself. Well, I guess I'm going to shut it off. Everybody's gone. I don't know when we'll see another snow like this. The last one that we had was, I don't know how many years ago, so just want to take some videos of it. It's a pretty rare thing to have snow here in Houston. Oh, well. Maybe it'll stick overnight. I don't know. I don't know the temperature.
Here. Now, don't act stupid. If you act stupid, you can't get a picture.
What is today? I came and got this thing on. I guess I've still got to get my battery, I think. What is today? Let's see. Today's April 3rd, 1994. How are y'all doing?
Fine.
What a pretty dress.
Thank you.
Pretty
shoes.
What pretty shoes. And a shirt. Y'all had a good time at church?
Yeah.
Trav, let me see your shoes. Where'd you get those at?
Payless.
Those are cute. That's a pretty basket you got. Let me see it. No, get back. Let me see. I can see it right there. Let me see. Smile at me.